Hello guys, welcome back to another Melon Playground video, and today I'm gonna be showing you some things that you can make here. First is a turret. But I mean, there is already a turret, but it's auto. First, get a metal rod. Then resize it. Copy the metal rod. Follow what I do. Get a metal rod again. And a machine gun. Wield the machine gun to the metal rod. Stick the metal rod and the machine gun together. And there you have it. It can also be wielded by a living. Next is a raft or boat. For this one, you need some crates. Then wield them together. And it's as simple as that. Now let's test this thing out. It works. So you won't begin to switch to another video. Don't worry, I can make a bigger one. This time you will need for crates. And wield them together like the last one. Take a wooden stick. Resize it. Then get another crate as a flag. You can add anything to your raft. Like a chair. But you can make the raft bigger than mine. Now let's put it to the test. It doesn't work, bro. Let's try putting barrels on the side. Okay, now it's floating. Last thing you can make is brown or dirty water. You need like 15 or more tea boxes to make this work. Then destroy it in the water. If you destroy it above the water, it won't work. And there you have it. But that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring that notification bell so you will never miss another video. Bye.